First movement of the downswing is a lateral movement of the hips forward towards a hole or other objective. The wind-up of the hips during the backswing has turned the body around until the back is almost square to the direction of play. The shift forward takes place before any turning movement is evident. It is only a matter of a few inches, but it serves to start the flow of weight in the right direction. If the downswing should be started with the hands or arms, so that either should forge ahead of the hip turn, the extension up the left side would be destroyed, and the effect of the unwinding of the body would be lost. It would be like pulling with a slack rope. The ideal, in order to produce a straight flying shot, is to strike a true blow directed exactly towards the objective. But the right hand can, and very often does, play havoc with this intention. The average golfer has difficulty in subduing this hand sufficiently at the top of the swing when he turns himself loose to hit hard. The natural impulse is to hit with it from the top of the swing. But the correct movement keeps the swing well inside the line of flight, whence it can strike the ball squarely in the back. Instead of forcing the club to swing over and cut across the ball from the outside, the right arm should drop straight down, almost as one piece, until the elbow is again close to the side of the body. There must be no attempt to throw the club head from the top of the swing with the hands and wrists. They must be saved for use later on.